Here's to our pirate republic, lads. We're prosperous, and free, and out the reach of kings, clergy, and debt collectors.
Near 500 men now pledge their allegiance to the Brethren of the Coast in Nassau. Not a bad number.
True. Yet we lack sturdy defenses. If the king were to attack the town, he'd trample us.
Then let us find the observatory. If it does what these Templars claim, we'll be unbeatable.
Not that twaddle again, can we? It's a story for schoolboys. I mean, proper defenses. Steal a galleon, shift all the guns to one side. Make a nice ornament for one of our harbors.
It will not be easy to steal a full Spanish galleon. Have you one in mind?
I do, sir. And I'll show you. She's a fussock, she is. Fat and slow.
Jackdaw handles knives. Pinched her from the Spanish, was it?
Aye.
We're ready, sir!
In the midst of a hurricane.
Just before the treasure fleet was smashed against the shore.
Was the haul aboard as rich as men are saying?
1,000 times that. I reckon £1,000,000 worth of reals was sunk that day.
Devil love a hurricane. Might have a dive there one day. See what we can rummage up.
Diving them wrecks would be a nice change of pace for us. No need for violent actions against merchants and such.
Well, that's some soft talk coming from a pirate. And as it happens, I mostly agree. We'll save the clashing of cutlasses for the military. And them that get in our way. Easy as she goes. No telling what you may find out here.
Like staring through a waterfall.
Don't soil your breeches, lads. I got this.
That ship's a monster. Look at the size of her.
Aye. And we'd not last long face to face with her. Hear that, Kenway? Keep your distance. We'll strike when fortune favors us.
Under cover of darkness, most likely.
Aye, it may come to that.
Man those ships! Toast the gallants and royal!
Get those clues up!
Those all but me!
Mainmast, bring in the top halyard! Pull!
Coming after us, sir! That's the man of war, sir!
Haul down! Haul down!
Bring them up tight! Come and hearty-like!
We're clear, Captain.
Clues down! Tank some wind! Unfold, mates! Let's move!
They are lost on the fort! Come on!
Charles Fade. He's as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Firing mortars!
Crowd on every inch! to fail.
Got us that time.
Charles Vane, slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! We'll have to deal with this skirmish fast. Forget the galleon and send these interlopers to hell!
Charles Vane. He's as reckless as they come.
An old friend of yours?
Not a man I'd call a friend. But we've been doing this kind of work for so long, I can't help but respect the man.
Drowned it all on! You ride the wind for all she's worth! Captain, look, mortars!
Blown out a bulkhead and a few beams, sir.
Waters, can we?
Charles Vane. Slinking off with his tail between his legs. That's good news for us.
Bleeding bastards! What to deal with this skirmish fast? Forget the galleon! Send these interlopers to hell!
No men for our captain!
Breaking up, team!